Hey everyone, April, Finding NorCal. I recently did a video called Rock Show, where I show you some of the rocks that I found, trying to restart my rock garden. My friend Jeremiah over at Ragnar Rocks channel on YouTube, I'll put the link in the description and also at the end to his videos. He's got over 100 videos of cool rock hounding, exploring, fishing. He's like the master unboxer of cool rocks, so he sent me a box to help start my collection again. So I'm going to open that today and see what he sent me. I'm super excited. Let's check it out. Oh, also, check out this cool Finding NorCal t-shirt my viewers in Washington State sent me. So this box is also from Washington State, so go Washington, since I'm from Washington. So let's check it out. We're going to use my trusty old pocket knife from my grandpa Chuck. Check this baby out. By the way, this box is 10 pounds. What could it be? First of all, we got some awesome cards. There, Jeremiah's cards, very cool. We got a note, awesome. Nice little note too, I'll leave it private. Oh my gosh, okay, so here we go. I'm gonna switch the camera to where we're just looking in the box. All right, here we go. I'm so excited. I don't even know what to expect, but judging by his channel, it's gonna be awesome. Holy smokes, you guys. Look at this. Oh my God, they're all labeled. Mount St. Helens pumice. Holy moly. He labeled them all, that's so awesome. Tumbled by Jeremiah himself. Some beautiful tumbled rocks. At the end of this video, I'll put some pictures of some of these. I'll take them out and get some pictures. Garnets from Garnet Creek, Washington. What? This is so cool. I'm freaking out. This whole box. Wow. You know, this might be better than my rock collection I lost in the fire. Look at these points from Arkansas. Check those out. Holy smokes, dude. So cool. Thank you so much, Jeremiah. Moroccan geodes. Whoa. Four of them. That's so cool. What? Amazing. Agate. Crowley Ridge from Louisiana. Quartz agate. First Creek, Washington. Oh, that's beautiful. It's like blue. Wow, I love blue rocks. Holy smokes, this just keeps going. Obsidian from Nevada, very cool. I'm gonna take pictures of these so we can see them up close. The camera takes better pictures than video anyway. So, wow, look at this. Petrified wood from Saddle Mountain, Washington. Oh, I'm so stoked to just sit and check these out under a good light. What? Owyhee, Idaho. It's a nice agate. Whoa, too cool. There's a mountain of this stuff, you guys. Oh my God. Okay, I have to calm down. I'm too excited. I don't even know what's going on. Okay. Crack me. Ooh. This is to open. That's for another day for sure. Jeremiah, you are the shit. This is so cool. Geode from Indiana. What? Look at this thing. It's ugly as hell, but so cool. Neat. Look, it just looks like nothing. How would you know? Cool stuff going on inside. I love that a lot of these are from all over. I like how you have, Jeremiah, other people that do rock trades with you. That's so cool. I've always wanted a good chunk of this. This is so cool. Pyrite from Quebec, Canada. Ooh, look at that, it's pyrite. Oh my gosh, and it's in quartz on some kind of maybe flint or basalt, I'm not even gonna guess. Very cool. That was from Quebec. Holy moly, it just keeps going. Another huge chunk of Charlestone-y. Oh my gosh, this one's tumbled in the river. It's beautiful. That's so cool. Can't wait to do a photo shoot with these bad boys. What? This thing's giant. Petrified wood, Cherry Creek, Washington. Wow. Look at that thing. It's a monster. You can see the wood grain in it there. Amazing. Huge chunk. So cool. Kentucky geode. Ooh, and he made it a surprise. I have to open this to see what's in there. Oh, look at what? What? From Kentucky, you guys. Look at that. That's so cool. I'm gonna have to build some kind of new rock display now. I have some cool chunks to display. Look at this, it just keeps going. Okay. Calm down, no way. Fossils, I love fossils. Leaf fossils from Pennsylvania. See them right there? Wow, awesome, Jeremiah. Thank you so much. This makes my day. It's gonna take me like a good month to sit here and ogle them. Leaf fossil, there it is. Very cool. Man, I am so stoked. My friend Jeremiah, I don't have any good rocks to send you that you don't already have, so I'll be mailing you back a Finding NorCal sticker to do with what you choose. Send me a photo, let me know where it ends up though. Cool, man. You guys, check out his channel, Ragnar Rocks.